about getting out of the lights and setting the corporate world on its ear. What the hell are you gonna do besides hustle? Come from a single parent home, poverty stricken environment, and you are ex-con. You better off just sticking to these streets. You ain't built for much else. That's where you're wrong. All those things are the building blocks that's gonna make you a success. Why stay on those streets when you have the ability and capability to own the block? Sure, you came from a single-parent home, a poverty-stricken environment full of gun violence, thugs, and drugs. You was in prison, but now you fresh out. You can do anything you set your mind to. All those things have to make you a stronger, wiser man. You a builder. You a father. You a king. And you can do whatever you set your mind to. All you have to do, just go out there and do it. I can, I will, because I am.